Now, as you may know, I've done a lot of videos on the gallbladder and bile salts because of the great importance of that organ, which is typically considered an extra organ that you don't need, but the gallbladder is very, very important. It helps you store and concentrate bile salts. Now, your liver makes bile, and so do your friendly bacteria. Now, about 95 to 97% of all the bile that your body makes is recycled. So bile is very, very important. And when you take bile salts as a supplement, normally people take that with a meal. They might take it just after they eat, and it'll usually help with bloating, belching, burping, and nausea. Now, the primary function of bile salts that most people know is the extraction of the fat-soluble vitamins from the fat in your diet. But there are many other benefits of using purified bile salts and taking them on an empty stomach. Now, I've pretty much purchased every single medical textbook on both the gallbladder and bile salts, so it's a fascinating topic. I want to share with you the 9 benefits of taking purified bile salts. And for these benefits I'm going to discuss, I would recommend taking purified bile salts on an empty stomach. I would take one in the morning and one in the afternoon. All right, number one, taking purified bile salts can help you reduce the risk of getting gallstones. Why? Because a gallstone is a super concentrated gallbladder crystal compound, and bile salts help you prevent the formation of cholesterol crystals. Okay, that's number one. Number two, it helps you extract the fat-soluble vitamins, vitamin A, E, D, vitamin K, and the omega-3 fatty acids. And what it does to fat is it emulsifies the fat. It breaks down the fat into these small particles, which increase the surface area so the pancreas can release its enzyme called lipase, which then does the rest of the dissolving of that fat particle so you can fully extract those nutrients from that food. And so you need both bile and the enzyme from the pancreas to make this successful. All right, number three, it can help you with constipation. Bile is kind of a lubricant. It helps to lubricate the colon. And so when you're deficient in bile, you can become constipated. Now, if you have too much bile, you can get diarrhea because it actually releases a lot of water in through the intestines, specifically the large intestine. So that's why you need just the right amount. Number four, bile helps you convert thyroid hormones. T4 is the inactive version of the thyroid hormone, and T3 is the active form. You need bile to make this transition from T4 to T3. And this is why sometimes when people have their gallbladder removed and they become gallbladder deficient, they may end up with a thyroid problem. The simple solution is just to start taking purified bile salts because that will help the thyroid greatly. And one contraindication of taking purified bile salts is if you have too many thyroid hormones. So if you have a hyperthyroid condition, you never want to take bile salts because that's going to increase more conversion and make things worse. But for a hypothyroid condition, purified bile salts can help you greatly. Now, number five is very interesting. Bile salts can act as a VDR agonist. Now, what the heck does that mean? Vitamin D receptor agonist. Bile helps you trigger the receptor for vitamin D. Now, this is very important in autoimmune diseases because the problem with autoimmune conditions is that you have this massive inflammation. And vitamin D is the most important vitamin in dropping inflammation. And if you have an autoimmune condition and you don't have any inflammation, you really don't have hardly any symptoms from that condition. And so bile can help you indirectly reduce inflammation in the body, especially the liver. All right, number six, bile salts can help you decrease pain in your body, specifically in the right shoulder, simply because if you have a congested gallbladder or there's congestion between the liver and the ducts going to the gallbladder or the small intestine, a lot of times this bile will form sludge because you're missing bile. And that congestion will back up the pipes and put pressure into the liver and cause pain in the right shoulder. as well as trigger a nerve that goes from your diaphragm up to your neck called the phrenic nerve and cause right shoulder pain, right trap pain up through here, pain in the rhomboid muscle in the back part here. It can also cause pain on the right side, causing a headache on the right side of your head. It can also cause pain and tightness underneath the right rib cage or in the stomach area or underneath the left rib cage and even pancreatitis. Because what can happen is this bile sludge can back up. And now you have your bile salts, which are detergents, that are not moving properly. And they're stuck in the bile ducts, in the liver, and even in the pancreatic ducts. And if it's stagnant or it doesn't move, that can create inflammation. And so by taking purified bile salts, that thins the sludge and allows things to drain through and the pain goes away. And so a lot of the pain problems are coming from a deficiency of bile. And as a side note, let me just mention the reasons why you might be deficient in bile. Number one, you had the gallbladder removed. Number two, you're on a low-fat diet. Number three, you're taking too many omega-6 fatty acids, as in soy oil, canola, cottonseed oil, corn oil. All these cooking vegetable oils that we consume are very, very damaging to the liver, and they can create a big problem. If you're consuming too much sugar, refined grains, or you have a spike in insulin, that can decrease your bile. If you're estrogen dominant, or you're taking birth control pills, and the estrogen spikes, that can create a deficiency in bile. If your liver is fatty, or you have hepatitis, or you have cirrhosis and there's liver damage, that can decrease the production of bile right there. If you have high levels of cortisol, or you're taking prednisone, which is a type of cortisol, that can create a deficiency of bile. Soy protein isolates can greatly aggravate the gallbladder and the liver and cause a deficiency of bile. Having too many exotoxins. Let's say, for example, you did a detox and you're breaking up bacteria or virus particles, and that's releasing these endotoxins, which, by the way, create the detox reactions that occur when you do a detox. What happens to a lot of people is they get this stuck flow in the liver, and the bile's not going to drain properly. And so, one of the things that I always recommend when you do a detox, especially a liver detox, is to first take purified bile salts, get the drainage occurring first so you don't get this backup of toxins in the liver, which is very, very uncomfortable. Another cause is malabsorption. If you have gut damage, you're not going to be able to recycle bile, since 95-97% of all the bile in your body is recycled. If the end part of your small intestine is damaged or you have inflammation and you can't recycle that, you're going to be deficient in bile. And the last reason why you might be deficient in bile is you don't have enough good bacteria. All right, let's get back to the benefits. Number seven, purified bile salts help reduce the risk of small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, SIBO. Why? Because bile is toxic to bacteria. And one of the things that bile does as it's released into the small intestine is it kills off all the bacteria in your small intestine. And that way, you prevent bacteria from growing in the wrong place. And so, bile travels all the way down through the small intestine, kills off the bacteria, makes sure that it doesn't grow. And then, right at the last part, it gets reabsorbed. So, most of the bile is reabsorbed into the liver. And so, very little bile enters the small intestine. And this way, we keep the bacteria in the right place, the large intestine. And if there's a problem with this and some of that bile gets into the large intestine, that's when you have diarrhea. All right, number eight, and I already mentioned this, but bile greatly helps reduce inflammation in your liver. It's hepatoprotective, it protects the liver. All right, last one is this. Purified bile salts reduce the toxic load. So the toxins that are filtered out through the liver need bile salts to help push them out through the small intestine and out through the large intestine. And they also help regulate excessive amounts of cholesterol. All right, there you have it, the nine benefits of taking purified bile salts.
Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.